fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Another one falls. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. A death by inches. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. these nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Devastating blow. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. How quickly the tide turns. Another abomination, cleansed from our lands. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Decisive pummeling. Ah! continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. This expedition at least promises success. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Room by room, hall by hall. We reclaim what is ours. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Lawman and his faithful beast, a bond forged by battle and bloodshed. A strict regimen is paramount if one is to master the brutal arithmetic of combat. Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what she will face. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.